spinning back kick. In this kick, your back leg is your kicking leg. Usually you are in some form of side stance. You turn your torso, looking all the way around behind you, then bring your back leg up to your belt knot for a good chamber, and then extend into a side kicking posture to complete the kick.